I ain't gonna cry too long. I'm back on my drip. Drip my drip, my drip. Right back on my drip. Yeah. I ain't gonna cry too long. I'm back on my drip. Drip my drip, my drip. Right back on my drip. Fuck that nigga. I'm back on my drip.
That's the one right there. Just give me all of those. Hold on. Hey guys. Sorry, it was just in my seat. You may be wondering, why am I still in the seat? In the seat? Why does everything look the same? This is right after the last video that I just recorded. The AMP video. Who cares? Probably nobody. Who asks? Probably nobody. Anyway, today I'm going to be playing another indie game, as you can see by the title. Down there, we are going to be playing Poop Killer 7. I'm running out of things to say in these intros, man. I'm trying my best here. Man, just do me a favor. Leave a like. Subscribe. Share at least one person. That's what I'm starting. Yeah, that sound like a W intro right there. Share at least one person. Hashtag roll to 100. We almost there, y'all. I'm right there. The grind don't stop. Leave a comment telling me your favorite food. Yeah, I want to know what your favorite food is. What you like to eat? Anyway, but like, without further ado, whatnot and all that, let's get into it. Dark environment. Gotcha. Why did the poop scare me, y'all? Hey. Yummy. Tuna is disgusting, bro. Y'all be eating tuna sandwiches? That's nasty. I can't eat nothing. Oh! I don't eat nothing that stank, but you scared me. Hold on. Hold on, girl. It's only right.
Good evening, sir. Can I help you with something?
Yes. My wife wants a new toilet. I want the cheapest one in blue.
The other blue Chrysler toilet. The price is 80 bucks. You'll still have 30 bucks worth.
Perfect. Here's the money. Can you take the toilet to my car?
Thank you, sir. Of course I'll help you.
Gonna pay me extra for taking your toilet to the car, gang? The blue John or this blue John? This blue. I'm strong. The toilet don't even come in a box. I don't know how heavy a toilet. I mean, it's not really heavy, but like. I will come buy a hot dog, but. There's an invisible force keeping me from doing so. Oh. Hmm. Oh, God. Oh, here's my money. What you need, bro?
But damn you, man. What you want?
Please, friend. Can I use the bathroom?
I'm sorry. The bathroom is for customers only.
I really need to go to the bathroom. Please. I'll just be a minute.
Already said no. Please go away.
Jeez, man. Funky, the stinky fart behind is crazy. I need to take the trash out of the bathroom. I don't know why I'm changing the voice for him. It's still me, you know, like it's me. We'll just change the voice for everybody else that's not me. No, he did not. Son of a b- I'll kill you! Get your- You bum! Never bother me again. I'll be mad too. Probably the same thing. Dude. What's wrong with bro? You had to go that bad. Be so for real. I need to clean this toilet. I don't think anybody will buy it like that. That is disgusting. Here we go. I'm stuck in the bucket. I am stuck in the bucket. Okay, let's just I can explain, bro, I promise. Sir, wait! I can explain! Wait! Come on, man. Come on, man. So judgmental. Jeez, I'm doing my job. That's like actually disgusting. Like actually, not like jokingly, like actually. Oh, guess I'm safe from the poop killer. Okay, I was just finna ask you if you need help. Good evening, sir. Do you need anything else?
Does this product really unclog the toilet?
Yes. This is the best product to unclog toilets. It only costs $5.
Great. My wife will be happy. Here's the money.
Thank you, sir. Have a good night. Hey, your voice sound awfully familiar. Anyway. Oh. It's that dang tuna sandwich. Arg. Guess that tuna sandwich didn't do me any good. I need to poop. Start. Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Holy shit.
I'm taking a ill by playing this. How is he talking and like groaning at the same time? He's almost like, ooh, but he's still talking at the same time. My god, I survived. It's actually crazy. Thank Jesus. Wash your hands. What are you doing here, bro? It is clean. Everybody flushed. You killed. Oh, wait, hold on.
You kill the beggar. Oh! I didn't even get to read, guys. Oh, my voice is still on. It's not even fair.
Oh. The immersion is ruined. Doesn't matter. Are you gonna swallow this? Please don't throw it at me. Move! Oh. What is this place? What the f- is going on here? Not the beggar. Hey. Bro, it stinks in here. Beggar, you here? Thought you were dead.
I run the poop kingdom, and now you're stuck here.
How do I get out of here? Please help me.
To get out of here, you must go through the three paths to retrieve the three jewels.
So I just need to get the jewels and bring them to you so I'm free.
Exactly. Bring the three jewels and I'll let you go.
Wasting my time. Battle. Maze. Flashlight. Also, this one a full on John. I'm going to the battle first. Ooh. He ain't come to play with this poop killer.
Mink. Mink.
Alright, bro. Not one of them. Yuck, bro. What y'all think? What do you guys think it smells like? Oh, hold on. I forgot my flashlight. I can't see you. Yep. Yuck. Yuck. Here, man. Jeez. That is dirty. Who made this? Is everything okay at home? To the guy that made this. I'm not showing y'all this. It's a whole maze. I'll cut to when I get out. Oh. Why did I get scared? What is that? Hey. Oh my God. I thought I was gonna pull my bat out. No shot. Don't you love me, baby? Don't you love me? Oh. He's back. Talking about some. Sir, how do I get out of here, sir? I'm going in circles. This is ridiculous. I got it! Chocolate vanilla squirrel, cookie crunch, please.
I got it! Yes, bitches! Chocolate vanilla squirrel with cookie crunch, please!
God. Now I can't find the exit. Oh. Here, man. What is this one? I know that ain't what I think it is, sticking under these walls. I die too, I ain't gonna lie. This finna be long. Murder ain't what I think it is. Of course. I just want y'all to know y'all are actually disgusting. Get me out of here. This is just not real. Why did it echo? Okay. I'm out of here. Out of here. Think card. Here, man, take it. Congratulations. Gotcha. We're going to get some voice acting in here, bro.
Congratulations. You're the one who recovered the 3 infinite gems.
My star! Thanks, I think. My freaking store, dude. Oh my god. Get out of here. I just know it smells bad. Oh my goodness. My god. It will take me a year to clean all this. His body's still here, so like, ew. What am I to do? Oh, he's back.
Did you think you got away? Can't run away from me.
Respectfully, I got to. I invoke the power of the infinite jewels. I'm banning those out here. The best crossover ever! Get him! Yeah, what you gonna do? What you gonna do? Yeah. I'm fucking seeing you now. Okay. Not one of them. You need my game too, yo. Poop Killer 7. Yes, that means that there are 6 other games just like that game out there in the world. What did we learn today? I don't know. That was a pretty cool game, I guess. So be sure to leave a like once again. Please, it'll help me out a lot. And in the comments, let me know what's your favorite food, bro. Mine is, don't worry about it. I'm chatting. Oh my God, I'm just chatting. Anyway, though, like all jokes aside, leave a like, subscribe, notifications, leave a comment, anything. If you really want to, just tell me your favorite food. That, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I mean? Road to #100. I'm out.